closer we get to Zentrea, the worse our odds.
Then we change the odds. With the best blade in the land.
Who?
Scian. Last of the ghost tribe. My old swordmaster. We want vengeance. We need her.
Scian is the last of her clan, a nomadic tribe called the Ghost Clan. She lives a very hermit life. She lives alone. She lives far away from the crowds. She once was the sword mother of Éile.
Why have you come?
To ask for your help. Come with us.
I think deep in Ayla's heart, she felt that if she had Scian by her side, she would have a better chance, a better opportunity to be able to overcome what was ahead. She soon found very quickly a reason to join them.
Zentrea stole your tribe's sacred blade. This is your chance to reclaim Soul Reaver.
Which gave her an added excuse to join Éile on her quest.
You're not bad when you're working together. We can work with that.
So you're coming with us?
The ancestors will it.